we're going to go over how to do your dossier. So if you remember in the email, I mentioned that you were going to get a binder. This is what a binder is and what it looks like. We'll put it together for you. Also, we talked about that you will have tabs. If you look around here, these are the various tabs that we have. So what we're going to do right now is go over the tabs a little bit step by step. So you don't have to put anything in here. That's the dean's letter, the chair's letter, or the committee letter. You don't have to do anything there. This is where we are going to put our letters once your dossier goes to the performance and review to each of the various levels. Next, you have this thing that is labeled faculty evaluations. This is where you are going to put your observation of yourself. So one of your peers will have done an observation of you, and that will go behind that tab. Next, you'll see Vita. Okay, Vita is where you put your CV. If you give it to us, we'll put it in there. Or if we already have it, we will put it in there, but that's where you can put your own if you need to. This other part, student evaluations. The part about student evaluations are the course evaluations that you give to your students if you have taught here before. If you haven't taught here before, you won't have any student evaluations. And then the last part, that's the dossier. This is where all of your work comes in. So what do you need to have in here? You need to have your syllabus that has all the required information. And if you have anything else on scholarship and service, you can put it in there as well. But if you don't, that's okay. If you want to put teaching materials in there, you can put that in as well. If you have not taught here much or are here very little, please feel free to have us either print out your materials and we will put them in the binder for you. Now, if you've been teaching here a very long time and you've accumulated a lot of stuff, then your binder might get a little bit thicker, and that's okay too.
Say hello to Carolyn and Gabby, who are always here to help.